Depicted in different colors of cardboard construction and tissue paper, a fishing boat floats on water at night. Nearby is a whale covered in light dots. Title, Whale Fall, parentheses, Afterlife of a Whale. One of the whale's eyes is a blue dot in a gray oval. The dot disappears. Later, the whale is upside down with a dotted line around it. Title in parentheses, Rest in Peace. The whale sinks, a wire lowering its paper form. Its descent is shown from below against a blue background. Title, Phase 1, The Mobile Scavengers. Purple, blue, and white spots cover the carcass. A rat-tail fish, Macroeurite, swims toward it, joined by others with their yellow and brown ridges on fins and tail. A long-legged crab and three small sharks also appear. The sharks are sleeper shark, Somniosus pacificus. The crab, snow crab, Chionicet species. Sea scuds, Amphipoda, scuttle over the carcass with their many little legs. Five long, thin legs curl from the brittle star, Ophiurita species. A squat lobster, Munita species, is yellow with long claws. One is in each of nine square spaces. Sea scuds then take up the top row, and brittle stars the middle. Three eel-shaped creatures take up the bottom and move away. The black hagfish, Aptotretistini, has lighter-colored folds moving around three orange squiggly lines. A clear material labeled mucus is released, making the other creatures back away. The lobster back away more slowly. Title, Phase 2, The Enrichment Opportunist Stage. Pieces the carcass's flesh disappear, revealing the skeleton. Bits of flesh stretch over the bones. Polychaete worms, Vigtorniella species, are shown as a mass of tiny white strips. Swimming between the bones is a long, thin creature with ridges around the outside and orange-dotted stripes lengthwise. The flesh over the bones is shown as purple construction paper. Red and blue chunks start falling, labeled whale soft tissue. They fall past and on what remains of the bones as others keep falling. Some of them land on the worms. More pieces of tissue drift down to rest among more of the worms. Title, Phase 3, The Self-Fulfilling Stage. The thin white worms now cover much of the skeleton, the flesh gone. A longer twisty worm with red stripes swims among them. Title, Polychaete Worm, Bathycharilla gymesinus. The strips of paper as the worms vibrate. Later, the worms are gone. Only some backbones and rib bones remain. Above, water just below the surface glows blue with light from the fishing boat and from the moon. The dotted outline of the dead whale is shown again. It remains as the rest of the scene is gone. Titles, one whale can live for 50 to 75 years. One whale can support a community of organisms for 50 to 75 years after death. Director of Photography, Artem Agafonov. Edited by Sharon Shattuck, Flora Lichtman. Puppets and set design by Flora Lichtman, Sharon Shattuck. Concept by Lynn Levy. Sweetfern Productions, 2011. www.sweetfernproductions.com. Funding to purchase and make this educational program accessible was provided by the U.S. Department of Education. Contact the Department of Education by telephone at 1-800-USA-LEARN or online at www.ed.gov.